Here's how to fix the iPhone iOS 16 update stuck on preparing update.
If your screen is stuck like this, go to General, iPhone Storage, click on iOS 16.0, then click Delete Update. Lastly, go back to Software Update, click Upgrade to iOS 16, and try again.
Follow the Modern Lifestyle for more Apple tips and tricks.